كانت الدعوات من الجهات المعنية بالدولة الحرص على الفصل من المصدر سواء للزجاج أو غيره من المواد حتى يسهل النقل وإعادة التدوير.
We start by recycling cullet in 2015, where we used only 2,000 tons a year. And this year, normally, we should reach 20,000 tons a year. So that means we're increasing slowly by slowly the percentage. And today, we reach 15% in our formula. But if you compare to Europe, they are able to run 90%, meaning that we have some opportunity here to use more cullet.